Amanda Pelkey, hockey. Kristina Riis-Johannessen, skiing. Jess Roach, lacrosse. And the winners are Kristina Riis-Johannessen and Amanda Pelkey. Kristina picked up her fifth All-America citation at the 2015 NCAA Ski Championships, finishing as the national runner-up in the slalom race after winning the national title in 2014. She helped Vermont win its fifth straight EISA championship this season and was named to the EISA All-East First Team for the fourth straight season. She finished her career with 12 wins and 27 podium appearances. Amanda finished her career as UVM's all-time leader in goals, assists, and points, and became the first Catamount to reach the 100-point plateau in program history. She was also the first player from UVM to play for the U.S. Senior National Team at the 2014 Four Nations Cup. Amanda was part of a senior class that won a program record 45 games and helped Vermont advance to the Hockey East semifinals for the first time last season. The co-winners of the 2015 J. Edward Donnelly Award are Kristina Riis-Johannessen and Amanda Pelkey.